very long time ago, very being never, where never makes sense, so never ever ago. That it was forever ago, there may have been something, but we don't know. Sadness. But what we do know is that a very, very, very long time ago, there was nothing. Darkness. Emptiness.
Hello, darkness.
That's sad.
I'm sad.
Boom. Everything. All at once. Everywhere. In every direction. Cosmic nowhere was everywhere, and cosmic never is all the time.
How did this happen?
What? Why? How? When? Where?
Somewhere over the rainbow.
No.
No rainbows.
No sunbows. No bows. Or bows. Because nothing had evolved to form any bows yet. What? Everything. Why?
Because the universe said so.
How? Boom. When? 9.8 billion years ago. Oh, okay. Boom, big bang. Big bang went
boom.
Like a firework, exploding with love and hope in endless darkness. Everything was in this big bang, which is why the bang of the big bang was big. Very, very big. And then everything, all at once, went everywhere, expanding in every direction, so fast. Get away from me. Said everything, like time and space. Even space needed space.
That's rough, buddy.
Pause.
But where did all this come from? Said no one, because nothing had evolved to ask questions yet. We don't know.
Holy Spirit, activate!
Great news. Now we have
quarks and stuff.
Like anti-quarks, which are the arch-enemies of quarks. Just kidding. Protons, neutrons, the universe still a bajillion degrees. Electrons join the party. Everything is gas. Particles dance in symphony. But there's no music. Because nothing had evolved to play music, so it's just gas.
A seething mass of energy.
And then, bam! Protons and neutrons start multiplying. More protons, more neutrons. They're everywhere.
Helium.
Everything's getting closer together. And it's getting closer together. And it's getting closer together. And we get crazy stuff. Oxygen, carbon, neon, nitrogen, silicon, magnesium, sulfur, argon, calcium, scandium. Vanadium, manganese, zinc, potassium, copper, titanium, fluorine, sodium, candium. You can make a song out of this. Stars are born. Some stars burn out and die. Bigger stars burn out and die with drama, spectacularly detonating, sending all of their love into the universe. And now we get crazier stuff. But that's not the endgame. Now there's more cosmic clouds of
space dust.
Gravity brings everyone together. Things collide.
And there's more of them.
With gas clouds and ice. Great news, flaming rocks. Planets. Great news, tiny flaming rocks. And then the big bads start forming when gravity collapses, like a college student during finals. Primordial black holes, don't get too close. The event horizon will tear you apart.
Split you open like spaghetti.
Great news.
Galaxies.
With millions and millions of stars, spinning and spinning, everyone's dizzy. Hydrogen splits into electrons and protons.
Recombination.
Everything's getting closer together. And it's getting closer together. More stars, more galaxies, super big family. Galaxy clusters. Super, super big family. Super clusters.
Supermassive black holistic baritonidulcis.
Family. I'm out of breath, said no one, because no planets formed yet with oxygen-rich atmospheres. The universe is still stretching. A balloon inflated by infinite energy. The universe is getting bigger. And it's getting bigger. And it's getting bigger. Where did this come from? Said the galaxies.
Bye bye bye, Andromeda Galaxy.
Said the Milky Way.
When will I see you again?
What's keeping them apart? Dark energy. A mysterious entity that defies cosmic comprehension.
Something's alive.
It's everywhere. Somewhere. We don't know where. But we can measure where. That's not fair. Does no one care? If you care, please share. The universe is getting bigger. It's getting bigger, but slower and slower. Until what? Until when?
Guess what happens next?
Will gravity be able to hold us together?
3, 2, 1, fight!
The universe is getting bigger. And it's getting bigger. And it's getting bigger.
Supermassive black holistic baritonidulcis.
Galaxy clusters. Becomes
supermassive black holistic
and
baritonidulcis.
Galaxy clusters becomes
supermassive
and
black holistic.
Galaxy clusters becomes
not anymore.
Become just one galaxy, an orphan, ripped apart, stars separated by the villainous dark energy, until one star remains surrounded by infinite black void.
Hello, darkness.
The star rips apart. Goodbye, electrons, said the proton and neutron. Goodbye, neutrons, said the proton. One proton in the void alone,
all alone.
3, 2, 1, fight!
The universe is getting bigger, and it's getting bigger, and it's getting...
Freeze! Take it back now, y'all!
Accelerate towards each other.
Back together.
Hold hands. Wait too hot. Whoosh. Hot ball of energy once again. Big bang reversed.
Nab gib.
Wait too much. Boom. Everything. All at once. Everywhere. In every direction. Another big bang. The second symphony. Now the curtains must close. Join us on more adventures. Thank you for watching Oberon Labs, and subscribe to expand your mind, one universe at a time.